during this press conference, if he was just reading Donald Trump's transcript word for word, you would probably cross the street to get away from this nut. But we can't do that. This is our president. This man has no idea what he's doing. And he's up there in front of the entire nation, in front of the entire world, saying crazy, nonsensical things that everybody knows are not true, with the exception of Trump supporters. In that case, everything the man says is absolutely true. He completely covered up the whole issue with Michael Flynn being forced to resign because he has been so incompetent, such a disgrace, and, you know, potentially committed treason. Covered that up, said no big deal, it's the press. It's the press, it's the media, the fake news. They're the ones creating the problems, not my incompetence or my guy's incompetence. It's this stupid media. They're the enemy, blame them, go after them. That's not going to continue to work. Look, I have no respect for the corporate media whatsoever. Don't get me wrong on that. They are awful. But in this instance, nobody has proven their stories false yet. Nobody has been able to conclusively say that these stories are not true. We do, however, have proof that what Donald Trump has said is not true. So you can trust whoever you want on these issues. But for right now, until other proof is available, I'm going to go with the corporate media. Donald Trump has proven that he's a guy you cannot take at your word. He's a guy that likes to insult people. During the press conference, a Hasidic reporter asked him a question. Donald Trump's response, be quiet, sit down. That's the president of the United States, folks. He has no respect for anyone else in this country, probably not even for his own family. He cares about himself, he loves himself, and he wants everybody to love him too, but he's not going to extend that effort. The only thing he's going to do is play on our own psychological fears, the fears of his supporters, which is the fact that the media lies, the media can't be trusted. And so those people are going to continue to support him. But it takes a special kind of stupid to take Donald Trump's words at face value.